In this video, I'll be looking at data recovery software for your SSDs and hard drives to help you restore your missing files. I'm sure most of us have accidentally deleted files or formatted a drive only to find out you need them afterwards. Well, thanks to software like the EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard, you can recover your files with a high chance of success. Data loss can happen for many reasons, including accidental deletion, formatting, hardware faults, power loss, or due to viruses and malware. EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard is an easy-to-use data recovery software to help you recover lost files from all types of drives. Combined with fast scanning, it's a popular choice for recovering data and repairing corrupted videos, documents, and photos. You can trial the software yourself to see if it can find the data you're looking for. Start by searching for EaseUS Data Recovery or visit the link in the video description and download the software. Once installed, run the program and you'll get a list of devices connected to your PC. If you want to change the language, click the three bars at the top to select it. Now, I've got some photos from my camera on a USB hard drive which I ended up deleting. Now, I want them back. So, to start the recovery process, I'll choose my USB drive, which is G drive, and then click scan. The recovery wizard will scan the drive and list the files it's found. It also lets you know when the scan will be completed, but you can start looking straight away if you like. Deleted files is most likely where I need to look. Existing files is the stuff we can already access through Windows. Other lost files might have what we're looking for if we can't find it in deleted files. You can either double click and look through the files or search for them. I'll look through the files first. The scan has found the deleted photos and it's got the name, size, date modified, and other information. If you don't like the list view, you can change it to a grid view with this button. I can also preview the file before I recover it to make sure it's the one I'm looking for. Okay, that's not the one I want, but the next one is. So, tick the one you want to recover and click Recover. You can also recover all the files in one folder by clicking Select All. Choose a place to save the files. It's always strongly recommended to save the files onto a different physical drive. That's because when you recover these files onto the same drive, they could overwrite other deleted files you might need, limiting your chances of recovering those later. Anyway, that's all you need to do to recover your files. Easy, right? If you want to narrow your search, you can use the filter button to filter the type of file you're trying to recover, when it was last modified, or by size. Clicking the column will also sort by alphabetical order, by smallest or largest size, date modified, and so on. If you want to search for an exact file name, you can do that in the search box. Say you have multiple photo file types such as JPEG, PNG, TIFF, and so on. I want to see only the results for JPEGs. In that case, I type in star and then the extension which is .jpg, and it will only find JPEG files. Using the search really helps to narrow down the amount of files you need to look through. So as you can see, EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard is very intuitive and easy to use, yet very powerful software that can help you to recover files that have disappeared for whatever reason. No recovery software can guarantee successful recovery of every file, but I'm grateful that software like this exists. So, if you need to recover something, you can download the software and see if it finds the file or files you're looking for. The pro version will allow you to recover anything without restrictions. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and you can try the EaseUS hard drive recovery software specially made for that purpose. Like or subscribe, share or comment, and see you next time. Bye for now.